Chennai-Mysore High-Speed Rail Corridor will be India's third high-speed rail project after the Mumbai-Ahmedabad High-Speed Rail Corridor and Delhi-Varanasi High-Speed Rail Corridor. This Mysore-Chennai line is one of the six such high-speed rail projects proposed by the railways. Construction is yet to begin, and the project still remains standing as a distant proposal. Several feasibility studies have been completed, notable by Germany and China. The Indian High Speed Rail Commission requested for route designs to be tendered in February 2020. The current journey from Chennai to Bengaluru, Shatabdi Express runs at an average of 70 km per hour, covering the distance in 5 hours. With the project, the distance between Mysore and Chennai is expected to be covered in 2.5 hours. The high-speed railway line would mainly be built alongside the existing railway between the two cities. A 38-kilometer-long viaduct between Bangarpet and Vaniyambadi, as well as a 44-kilometer-long viaduct between Katpadi and Arakkonam, would need to be constructed due to hilly terrain. There would be 2 new railway stations built underground in Bengaluru, while Chennai would witness the high-speed trains running at around 320 km per hour, terminating at its existing central station. The 435 km HSR corridor will connect Chennai to Mysore through 9 stations. The 9 stations are Chennai Central, Poonmalli, Arakkonam, Chittor, Bangarpet, KSR Bengaluru, Chennapna, Mandya, Mysore Junction. In November 2018, the German government submitted a feasibility study to the Railway Board. In June 2020, Indian Railways sanctioned the feasibility studies for the corridor. By February 2021, RVGSL awarded the contract for Chennai-Mysore HSR's lead EIR and alignment design contract. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Thanks for watching.